Just what I needed.
So, exploring another Far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
Or anything you can blow up.
Ectogenic chambers. Like the ones I saw inside a Zero Dawn cradle facility.
What were they for?
Remember when I told you I was made, not born? This is how.
A machine that makes a person. That's incredible.
Yeah. This place keeps on going. We better check in that room.
All this stuff. Wonder what they were doing here.
Well, knowing Far Zenith, probably discovering amazing things for their own benefit.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Find anything that might tell us what the asset is?
I don't think so. This place is huge. Some kind of storage room, maybe.
Maybe the asset is in here somewhere.
If it is, somehow the Zenith couldn't find it. Let's look around. So, how is Erend taking all of this? Really?
Well, Gaia, the Zeniths, the Focus, it's a lot. When I caught up to him in the Daunt and said you needed our help, he dropped everything and turned around.
Well, he's loyal. That's for sure. A control console to access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Well, let's find out. Here I come!
236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
236? Wasn't there a number in the distress signal?
You're right. I should check the log.
Containers in storage. Please, error. Container limit exceeded.
Okay. Maybe this one.
Thank you. 236 containers in storage.
How about this?
Empty again.
Please enter the
Okay, let's try this.
Nothing. What about that number in the distress signal?
Please enter.
Maybe this one.
Nothing.
Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
How about this?
Empty again.
236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve. Error. Container limit exceeded.
Okay. Okay, let's try this.
Nothing. What about that number in the distress signal?
236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve. Error. Container limit exceeded.
Okay. Maybe this one.
Nothing.
236 containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.